Gregson in the nine, making a move aggressively through the middle, trying to get up into the top six. Oh, and around goes the 48. Jade Buford spins. We'll see if he gets it straightened back out. He does. We stay green. Now the car.
But he was definitely up on the wheel, and look at 48 car just getting loose on the inside of the 44.
It's Jade Buford in the 48. He gets turned around. The caution comes out. That means another restart.